thing of beauty.
And today we are watching X-Men Apocalypse.
Because progressively the X-Men movies have gotten better and better. Right, oh, X-Men 3?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
You are so easy to follow.
Oh, oops.
But yeah, no, so X actually looks pretty exciting. I'm really glad that they changed the bad guy from Ivan Ooze to Apocalypse. I think that's going to be pretty interesting.
Wait, what?
They changed the bad guy. The bad guy originally in this movie was Ivan Ooze from Power Rangers.
Go, go, Power Rangers!
We have a picture right here if you don't know. Ivan Ooze.
I know. Patience, he has none.
I'd be a terrible doctor.
Alright, are you ready for this?
Are you ready?
Are we excited? Are we
ready?
Alright.
I have excitement.
It's my
show. It's approved for all audiences. Thanks, Xavier. Good.
Just because there's no
award
doesn't mean there's peace.
Hey.
Hey.
She's in it. From Hunger Games.
Oh, yeah.
Marvel movies.
They're the Luxor?
They are.
Some kind of god.
Blue
Man
Group.
Blue Man Group.
Okay, that was pretty cool.
That was cool.
Hey, it's that girl from the TV show.
It's Magneto.
Master Magneto.
I buried it with my family.
Oh.
Together, we will cleanse the earth.
Beast.
Students look up to you.
If I'm going to teach you
Blue Girl Group.
I'm going to teach them how to fight.
Oh hey.
Hey, that's like
to her.
I'm not afraid of them.
Toad?
Is
that
Toad? No, Toad's the frog.
Oh. You look like Toad.
Yeah, I know.
No, no, that's Nightwish. Nightcrawler.
Storm?
Oh, Cyclops.
Apocalypse needs to destroy this world.
He does.
It's all of us against the god.
Michael Jackson?
One of the most powerful beings on earth.
Ooh, Silo. Hey, that's my favorite scene.
Forget everything you think you know.
Regarding Jubilee, no way.
Whoa.
Laser beams. Is that Hugh Jackman?
Why is that guy? Yeah. I was just standing there.
Just hanging out.
Can
we get the Lizzie?
Yeah. A little help.
Oh, there it is.
There it is. Yay, Wolverine! Wondering. I love Wolverine.
Yay!
Yay, that looks incredibly confusing.
That was... So... Okay, favorite part of the trailer is Quicksilver. I love how the Fox people... I mean, I really like Quicksilver in the Marvel universe, but in the Marvel movie verse, Disney Marvel movies. But I like how they do his runny thing where he's all like, that's probably my favorite part of the movie.
You know what mine was?
What was your favorite part?
When it ended. No, just kidding.
So.
no, it looks interesting. I'm not sure how great it's gonna be. It looks like they put a lot of action into it, but I don't know.
This is my rating.
Yeah, I'm not... Half I don't know.
Half a thumb, because I really like that one part where it's going...
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there were some really cool parts in the trailer, but I just feel like it's not gonna be...
It's just too bad that the studios couldn't get an agreement and allow all the movies to kind of not even cross over, but just to like mention them. Like, that would have been really cool. But I'm still excited. I like how they're doing the four Horsemen of Apocalypse.
Yeah, no, that's cool.
And I guess it's supposed to be really decent, so.
Yeah.
Are you guys gonna go watch it?
What do you guys think? What are your thoughts? What are your feelings?
Do you agree?
Yes.
Do you disagree?
Read it in the comments.
There. No, you. You go. You go.
Oh. That was not my R. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed our reactions, and we're going to be doing Captain America soon, so look out for that one, and subscribe so you don't miss it. And now we are going to go on to the vlog.
It's broken, yeah! In other news, I am feeling better. Poor Amanda isn't feeling too good this morning. It's kind of stuffy, and we thought it was allergies, but we think she might still be kind of sick, even though she was better, so we really don't know what's going on. I still have a little bit of a cough, which is really annoying. But I feel good. I don't feel sick. I have a little bit of, you know, itchy in my throat. Oh, and my neck, my neck is no longer as sore as yesterday. Gosh, yesterday was so bad, I couldn't even turn my head. And I was trying to do everything possible in order to try to get it to stop hurting me. But it wasn't working. I tried massaging my neck, had Amanda help me massage it. I used like the heating blanket. It just, no matter what I did, it just wasn't working. And it was like so frustrating. And especially cause like how I sit at my desk, I got a computer. And then I have a computer, so I couldn't like turn over. I had to like turn my body over to just, you know, use the computer, and then the phone would ring and the people would call me, and it's just complicated. So I'm glad I'm feeling a lot better. I don't know what caused it though. I must have slept funny.
So Rob just got home from work, and I am here cooking dinner and about to feed the little girls. And I'm making pasta and tomato sauce. There's the sauce and the pasta and the Hungry Jasmine.
And the Hungry Robbie.
Oh, and the Hungry Lucy. Are you hungry too? Everybody's hungry? Everybody's hungry.
I need to eat food because it makes me feel better.
I know, look at what I'm going to put on top of the pasta. Does that make Robbie so excited? There's fresh mozzarella, olives. Yeah, I'm going to piece olives and fresh parsley. I already had a bite. I shared it with Lucy.
And Jasmine?
Shared with Jasmine. No, she wasn't out here. Daddy's gonna give you some jasmine. Just a little tiny bite.
What?
Oh. Turned down for what?
It's mozzarella.
It's your favorite. I think it's because this one isn't very stinky. She probably thinks it's not really food.
Yeah.
She can't really smell it, you know?
Oh my gosh, I was about to flip out, and I'm like, you're no daughter of mine!
Get out of my sight now!
Foul creature! No way with ye!
Poor Jasmine. Oh no, don't run away, baby.
Big wiener.
Here's your pasta.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Hey adventurers, I hope you enjoyed today's vlog and our little reaction video. We actually have a lot of fun doing that, so if you do like that, let us know. Something kind of cool. I don't know. We kind of like it. I think we're going to stick with it. That being said, if you are not subscribed, we have new videos every day, so make sure you hit that subscribe button and like the video because you like watching movies and stuff on the internet. Yes. And leave a friendly fun comment below, and we will see you all tomorrow. Ciao, ciao. Adomani.
And we usually blah wobbly.